our model, she have a scanty scalp and a less density in her frontal area. If we see from ear to ear section, the hairs are so limp and the texture is normal to fine. So we will see how much volume we can create with our classic perimper. Let's start from the nape area. We take fine sections to create a maximum volume. We will press it for the count of 3. Then we will move to a further section.